am again here with a new story. Are you ready to listen to my story? Yes, yes, yes. Today's story is Crying Wolf. In my story, there is a shepherd boy, many sheep, wolves, and many farmers. Baba, black sheep, have you any wool? Yes, sir, three bags full. One for my master, one for my dame, one for the little boy who lives down the lane. Baba, black sheep, have you any wool? One day, a shepherd boy, looking after his sheep, wanted to have some fun. So he cried and said, "Wolf, wolf, wolf, help, help, help." The farmers nearby heard the boy scream for help, help, help. The farmers ran and saw no wolf anywhere. The boy laughed and said that he only wanted to have some fun. The boy once again played the same trick and annoyed the farmer. Now, few days later, wolf really came and attacked the sheep. The boy ran up the tree and cried for help, help, help. Wolf, wolf, wolf. But nobody paid attention to him. Remember, never make fun of others. I hope you enjoy listening to my story. So friends, please subscribe to our channel and mention in the comment section below that which stories would you like to hear. Also subscribe, like and share our videos. And follow us on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter.